You can't hide from me.
Who are you yelling at? I see no one.
My brother. He's right in there. A goblin turned him into a fish.
A goblin turned him into a fish.
He won't come out of the water to do his chores. Mom's gonna be so angry. Oh, whatever will I do? I've gotta get him out of that pond. It won't be easy. He's mean and slippery.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Gonna be in so much trouble when Mom hears about this. She told you not to talk to goblins. That one smells like my brother, but it's not him.
I am not convinced at all that your brother is under a goblin spell. Your brother looks pretty healthy for a fish.
We thought it would be fun to get someone else to do the fishing for us.
So you fooled me.
And it worked. If you like, you could leave us the fish anyway. We'll swap them for brittle at the market. Walter, we got the fish! Thank you, stranger!